If you are using Pioneer DJ's Rekordbox as your music management software, you need to export your tracks to a USB or SD device. This device needs to be formatted correctly. This video will show you how to do it when using OS X. The best tool for the job is the Disk Utitlity. This utility gives you an overview of all drives and partitions that are available on your computer. A drive is the built-in hard drive of your computer and also all connected storage media such as USB drives and SD cards. So when you plug in a drive, after a few seconds, it will show up in the list. A drive will have one or more partitions. This drive, called Corsair Survivor, has one partition called Jeroen G. If you select the partition, you will only get the option to erase it. But that's not what we want to do. We want to have a clean start, so we need to select the partition called Corsair Survivor. Now it gives you the option to partition the drive and make all the required settings. The partition layout. This must be set to one partition. You can choose any name. The format. This must be set to MS-DOS FAT. Leave the size for what it is, but this should be the full capacity of your drive. FAT32 only supports up to 32 gigabytes. After choosing Apply and some confirmations, your device will be partitioned, so it's empty and ready for use.